guys, welcome back. So today's video is based on this pink purpley spring makeup look. Makeup look is ideal for wedding parties, cocktail parties, birthday parties and social meetups. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. First I'm gonna start off with my eyebrows, and I have NYX micro brow pencil here, and I'm in the shade espresso. So I'm using this L'Oreal Base Magic Smooth Moon Primer, and with that I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, which will be the base of my eyeshadow today. Now I just set the lid area before it creases on me, and I'm using the NYX Contour and Highlight Palette, and the shade that I use to powder is. So first I'm gonna go into this hot pink color from ColourPop. I'm just gonna bring this hair in the crease. It's very pigmented, taking the majority of the pigment right into the crease and layering it up to get the most out of it. Alright, I'm switching to a more precise brush, and I'm gonna go into this bright red color here. I'm gonna pop this color right into the outer corner, pushing it on the outer lid and bringing this up here in the crease, as you can see. So now I'm switching to a pencil brush. I'm gonna grab the deepest purple color and I'm gonna put this in the outer V area. Now I'm gonna take the hot pink color on the pencil brush and to slightly help blend out the deepest purple shade, just going into the outer V area with this. I'm gonna bring the deepest purple shade very precisely here through the crease, so when I cut the inner part it would be more precise and crisp. So I just decided that I want to do a cut crease lid deal in the front. So with my concealer and NYX brush, I'm gonna cut out the lid area and fade this out in my outer corner. Now I'm gonna take the second lightest color here in the palette to set this in place. So I wanna emphasize this more. I'm gonna take the dark brown color, bringing it right here to like emphasize. Now in between the light matte color and deepest purple, I'm gonna take the hot pink again. I'm just pushing the color right in between, not even blending it out. The top part of my eyeshadow is mostly done now. I'm gonna grab the eyeliner to give this eye look a perfect wing, but keeping the eyeliner thin so that the eyeshadow stand out the most. For primer today, I'm gonna be using my L'Oreal Base Magic Primer. This is a transforming primer and gives your skin that velvety finish. I like to use a beauty blender because it helps the primer to sit onto your skin really well. On top of that, I'm going in with a few sprays of MAC Fix Plus. For my foundation today, I'm going in with one of my favorite drugstore foundation. It's Maybelline Fit Me, and I'm in the shade 120, going in with a damp beauty blender. This is such a pretty foundation, it gives like semi matte finish. Now I'm gonna use the same concealer that I used to help prime my eyes. To set my base, I'm gonna use Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Powder, and I'm in the shade 220. The finish of this powder is beautiful. So for contour today, I'm gonna go back to the NYX Contour palette again. I'm gonna mix these three to contour my face.
For blush, I'm taking this light pink blush on the apples of my cheek, keeping it very neutral. Before I apply highlight, I like to spray MAC Fix Plus a little to make the highlight more beaming, applying it at the tops of my cheek and the arch of my eyebrow to make it more lifted and sparkly up there. Finishing off the eyeballs, I'm gonna grab the hot pink and deepest purple shade and really halo it under the eye. Then I'm gonna grab the blue eyeshadow. Using the pencil brush, I'm gonna place it right there on the crease connecting the wing, just to intensify the eye look even more. Just one single step will take your eyeshadow game to the next level. For mascara today, I'm using my Mud mascara tube, applying it on my top lashes. For my waterline, I'm taking the ColourPop blue eye pencil, and to balance out the upper and lower lash, I'm gonna apply the mascara on my lower lashes. For lips today, I'm using this ColourPop lip gloss in collaboration with My Little Pony. Okay, now setting everything in place using my most favorite MAC Fix Plus.
Alright guys, that completes everything for this tutorial. I hope you guys learned something out of it. Before leaving, please make sure that you're subscribed, and thank you so much for watching.